everybody, we're back. We've been out for a few days, so don't you worry. We've been still celebrating.
We have not. She's had pink eye. We haven't had any celebrating.
Okay, so sometimes adults get diseases from children, okay? And I've had a pink eye, so I've been out.
Okay, look, we need to be honest with our viewers. We owe them that much. I'm sorry I had to tell them about your pink eye, but
what's been going on. So here's the deal. We've been getting some, you know, people asking us for more videos about our expertises.
Yes.
So we're going to give you a quick makeup tutorial before we film our holiday celebration video today.
That's right, because people are always saying, coming up to us and saying, your makeup looks so good. Like, what is your routine?
I never do that. But we're going to tell you anyway. So...
They should.
We're very busy, okay?
So oh, we're super deal. Busy.
As a mom of three, you got to decide first thing when you get up. Are you going to brush your hair today? 9 times out of 10, I say no. So do I need this? Absolutely not. Just toss it out, okay? The second step is, do you have time to actually do it in the morning, or are you going to do it right in your vehicle as you're driving to work?
You do it in your vehicle, because let me tell you what, lighting in your vehicle is honest light, okay? Yeah. You're not getting any more honest than the vehicle light.
You don't need to wake up early. I don't know who's doing all these serums every morning, but I'm certainly not.
You do not need one of those fancy makeup mirrors. Those just make you feel bad about yourself, people. This mirror right here in the car is all you need, okay?
Because it makes you feel really good.
This is another, y'all, this is real people doing real makeup.
Real stuff.
Real stuff. Okay, so the other very important thing is to make friends with someone at the makeup counter.
Yes.
At the makeup store. We have a really good friend. She's super honest.
Yeah.
We go in there. If we're looking bad, she does some fancy magic.
And she'll fix it up.
Yep.
And then she'll say what you need, like, wow, you're looking a little old today.
Yep.
You know, that happens. Yep.
So we've learned a lot from her. Do we use it? No. Okay. we don't.
Absolutely
she
not.
Teaches us a lot of stuff. But today we're going to share with you
what it is we actually do every morning. So she hooked us up. First of all, let's put this out there. We love Merle Norman.
Yeah.
Okay. Don't be asking me to send, we use Merle Norman. Okay. Just don't send me in a PM about your wares. Here's my Merle Norman. Our friend just matched us up. We do a little bit of this in the morning.
Because this right
here. In the car while we're driving at the red light, okay?
It doubles as foundation and powder. You just, you get the right color.
You're feeling a little shiny. You just put that on.
You rub it all up. Okay. Now look.
It's done.
Done.
Now, the next
Sometimes
thing that I like
spend
to do...
That wrong.
No, that was a little lengthy.
Yeah.
The next time I like to do is I'm a big blush wearer, okay?
I'm not. I forget it 9 times
Some
out of 10.
Some say that less is more, but I'm more, but more is more. So, I'm just gonna put all that on there. Real pink.
Yeah.
Sometimes even gonna...
That's what I like to do.
Pinch
just
it up there.
Pinch it. Pinch it. Okay. Now, the other thing, sometimes we skip the other stuff because
that's
we don't have time.
That's all we have time for. Okay.
Lots of time. There is one thing that I never skip, and that is some lip glaze. Now, we've been using this one kind called Stolen Kisses.
Yep.
So sweet. But today?
We got new ones today.
We got new ones.
From our makeup girl. So look at this packaging.
Oh my gosh, why is yours gold and mine is silver?
Wait, yours is like cactus flower.
Yours is almost like a rose gold.
Isn't it beautiful? Okay, so we've got these new fancy lipsticks today.
Yep, and look, all you do is do a little bit of
this
and this.
If you got time at the red light, you do it right in the mirror, you're done. And you know what I like to do for a little bit of effect after?
Just that's what you do.
You tease it up there.
Especially if you haven't brushed it.
Yeah, just the higher the hair,
the closer to God.
Yep, and there you go.
Done.
And then you do have to, just spray it and tone it down a little
bit. Let it fall down on its own.
But I think that is an accurate portrayal of how I get up every day and live.
And let me just say, in case, I know I'm going to get these questions, what color lipstick is that? This is called Hussy.
Yep, Hussy and Cactus Flower.
Yep, I know you wish yours had a better name.
A delicate little flower. And they have rose gold.
Need to talk to Merle Norman about it. All right, anyway, now that we're all makeup, we're going to do our celebration video.
But you know what's coming.
But you're welcome. I'm sure there are other tutorials on the internet where people show you a little bit more, but really, this is all you need.
We'll share some more little life hacks we have with you later, but here's your makeup, our first of probably many makeup tutorials.
So we don't even really know how to use makeup, but we're going to learn, and we're going to teach you.
Yeah. sometime.
Because that's apparently how you get the viewers.
That's how you get all the viewers. But this is all we got time for. So we'll see you next time in our next official additional video.
Less than 5 minutes.